like this necklace had been present to my mom from my grandma, and then my mom passed it to me. This really valuable to me because it comes with love and how it explains our background. This relates to my culture too because it comes from Guatemala, and it's important to me because one day I'm passing to my future daughter. This also, when I have it, feels warm because it brings joy to my heart. And this also is going to be passing from generation to generation. First, I will be talking about what this object represents and how my grandma passed it to my mom. And also, how it relates to my culture and how I'm going to pass it to my future daughter. First, this necklace was born in Guatemala, and it represents love because when my grandma first saw it, she wanted to buy it, so she fell in love with it. My grandma was excited to give it to my mom because she was going to turn 15 years old. And she also loved it when she used to wear it with her clothes. Also, now that I have talked about what this object represents, I will now talk about what this object relates to my culture and how I'm going to pass it to the future. This was made in Guatemala, and my grandma bought it in 1958. I know it's been a long time, but it's important and really valuable to me because it comes from the people I love and admire. That's why this item will never be forgotten. Also, this object relates to my culture because it's been passed to 3 generations and it still has more to come. Now that I have talked about how I talk about this, it's going to be passed to my generation. Also, I'm going to pass it to my future family. And also, while that, I'm going to be telling them about the story, how I got this. Now that I talked about what this object relates to my culture and how I'm going to pass this to my family, now I'm going to conclude my final thoughts. This is really valuable to me because it comes from love and happiness, because when I turned 15, my mom gave it to me. And I talked about how my grandma bought it and how she gave it to my mom and how my mom passed it to me. And then I talked about how this brings good memories. Also, now that I'm going to conclude, good memory is the best thing you could ever have because it's a privilege to have people that love you and care about you.